Then Craig hears it, his name, his mother's voice. She's a small woman who until 10 minutes ago thought Craig was on a camping trip for the weekend. She looks more confused than angry. Craig wants to turn around. He wants to try to explain, but the kiss is already too far along. He can't reset it. This isn't how it's supposed to be. He'd imagined coming out to his family after all this. Somehow, he believed it could be kept a secret until it was over. He'd have this big accomplishment, and whatever happened, they wouldn't be able to take anything away from him. They wouldn't be able to erase anything he'd done. I'm not sure, in the end, that he ever would have found the perfect moment. Their friends hand Craig a piece of paper and a marker to communicate. All the things he has to say boil down to the essential. Each of us had a first sentence.
Each of us had a first sentence, and most of us found the strength to say it out loud to someone who deserved to hear it.
The second sentence of truth is always easier than the first.
And the third sentence is even easier than that.
Suddenly, you're speaking truths in paragraphs, in pages.
Still, the only sentence that matters to Craig in this moment, he is unable to say.
I'm gay, Mom. I'm gay. Did he say that out loud, or just in his head?
Craig and Harry shift a little, and Craig sees her eyes as she sees what's written on the paper, begins to understand what's happening in front of her.
He's not sorry for being gay, but he is endlessly sorry that this is how she's found out. In hindsight, he could have done things a bit differently.
Not being able to explain things makes Craig feel like a bystander to one of the most important moments of his life.
The paper falls to the ground. His tears run down his cheeks into their mouths.
We understand what it's like to be bystanders at the moments that matter most, to watch helplessly.
Of all the people, though, we needed our mothers to love us, our fathers to sit with us in white hospital rooms telling us it's a lot to process.
We needed them on our side. Sometimes they were.
More often than not, they weren't.